Good morning, everybody. This is your boy Kale Kama, back to you again. Today is September 2nd, 2016. Another strong day to move forward. I'm very excited for today. I've got another good workout coming in. Let's go check it out. Ladders. It's a speed drill, speed ladders. For those of you who are athletes who know what I'm talking about, I'm just throwing that in there because I like it. So this is called 2 feet lateral ladders. You're gonna go in, out, in like that, all the way across. Here, check it out. Because I have a gift. That mean I could not take some good advice and you said better take a tip like maybe this. One too many spiffs, one too many sips. Not enough sleep and too much meal I skip. Some time to escape, everyone need a lift. Say you don't have a ladder. That's fine, that's cool. What you should do is either use rope, string, whatever, make it down. Or you can use duct tape or even chalk. You can just chalk it in on the ground. They're about a square foot. And there's about 12 squares. So go ahead, do that. If not, go buy a ladder, all right? But make a choice, do it, try it out, see if you like it. If you're a beginner, using tape or drawing it with chalk is good so you don't trip over the ladders. For those of you who are, you know, you have an athletic background, keep going. Well, there you have it. Finish another strong workout. Feel good, I'm breathing hard. Actually, look at it. Dark. This is dark blue. It was light blue when we started this thing. But anyway, drop 60 is still going. Like I said yesterday, my goal is to hit 230 pounds by the end of October, October 31st. Still reaching for that goal. Still working on my diet. Had oatmeal and a milkshake this morning. A protein shake. About to go have another one right now. But yeah, let's just keep moving together, everybody. Be strong, never give up. Drop 60. This is your boy, Kale Kama, signing off. Aloha.